Backpacker's Guide Ultimate Weekend, 5 years in the making, airs for the first time on British television this Friday on Latest TV. Couldn't be more excited, partly because I'm in it, so is he. And we just really hope that you're going to enjoy the programme. Grant, how was it for you?
It's really good, really enjoyed it, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sure about that?
Well, especially the last bit, the coming home bit, that was the best bit.
Likewise. Yeah. We had a few issues throughout.
I think you're the one with the issues, I think.
Okay.
Yeah.
What about you? What, moaning?
Yeah, moaning.
Really? I don't think I moan that much.
Just a little bit.
Okay. What about your flatulence problems?
Don't seem to remember too many of them.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Take a look.
Oh, by the way, Steve.
Yeah?
I had a curry last night, mate.
Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh. Ah.
I've got a few problems with wheat and dairy, so I'm hoping that they'll cater for me. Or there could be a few problems there.
Oh, good set there. I'm going to go and check my old wife runs.
And should we take a look at your moaning problems? How about that? Let's have a look.
Who keeps beeping me? What did I do?
It's got a funny smell in there.
Can we get his bloody dice out of the way? I can't even see.
He's a little bit moany, really.
My head hurts, my back hurts, my neck hurts.
What? Why do they have to beep everybody?
Okay, so that aside, there were some serious points throughout this programme.
Yeah.
Partly your food intolerance. I mean, that's something that is a serious subject for many, many people. Is that where the flatulence comes from, or is that just something you do to be rude?
Probably something I do to be rude, actually. No, I think, obviously, it's part and parcel, isn't it?
Is it?
I'd say, yeah.
What we do know, or what I found out during the trip, is that there's a lot of things you can't eat. I mean, this cup of tea, for instance,
yeah.
This was made with soy milk, because you can't drink milk, right?
Not really, no. It does affect my throat and my breathing.
What happens to you?
It affects my throat in the fact that after I've drunk something with milk in or eaten something with wheat in, I feel like I'm constantly trying to clear my throat, and I suspect that it's more annoying for other people than it is for me. I've sort of grown accustomed to constantly clearing my throat, but for anyone in the vicinity, I should imagine it's quite, quite irritating.
Yeah, well,
Take that as a yes, then.
You'll see on Friday, if you seek out points where Grant does clear his throat, you'll know what's going on. It's quite
subtle.
Subtle. But he's eaten something dodgy that doesn't agree with him when that does occur.
Yeah.
So it's a wheat and dairy intolerance.
Wheat and dairy, yeah.
Right.
I've had all blood tests. It's nothing life-threatening. It's not an allergy. It's just an intolerance. A lot of people suffer that these days, so, you know, more and more seems to be.
Switching horses, focusing on myself.
Yeah. It's all about you, mate, isn't it?
It is on this instance.
Yeah.
Anxiety and panic attacks.
Yeah.
It's a serious problem for many, many people up and down the country and all across the world. We could have made a programme that was very serious, very depressing.
Yeah.
Didn't want to do that. Don't want to highlight my mental health issues. And create something that we see time and time again in the media. There's enough of that already. So I wanted to create something that was very light-hearted, quite comical throughout, but at the same time drawing attention to very serious subjects.
I mean, of mental health. To be honest with you, I was a little bit wary because people are very touchy when you make a programme like this, especially if it is comedy. But the fact that you actually suffer with anxiety, and it's what you wanted to do, then I went along with it. So it did open my eyes up on the trip. At first, made light of a few things, but that was part of the comedy. But later on in the programme, I did realise that actually this is really serious, and I did see a lot of the times that it affected you, and I became more vigilant of the things that I said that was going to trigger your responses. So, yeah, by the end of the trip, I'd learned quite a lot about people that suffer with anxiety and depression, but like you say, in a light-hearted way. So I hope it doesn't offend anyone, but you know, you're happy with the result. And obviously you're an advocate for people that suffer with anxiety, so
You offended me quite a lot throughout the trip, to be fair, but not from a mental health point of view.
No, no.
Just from other
just
things
other
that you
things,
did.
Yeah, yeah.
Because you're quite annoying at times.
Yeah, probably am.
So, 6 days away with me.
Yeah.
How did you find that aside from the mental health things?
Very wearing. No, it was all right, yeah. I mean, we got through the trip.
We saw some incredible sights throughout the trip, didn't we? We toured 4 countries. We went around France. We went around the Netherlands, Luxembourg, and finally we went through Belgium.
Yeah. It was an eye-opener. I mean, the whole program is comedy-based. There's a lot of serious sides to it, but there's also snippets of humour here and there. Very subtle, some of it. But I did find that when we got to Ypres, the whole mood changed.
Would you look at doing the trip again in the future?
Yeah, I'd love to, yeah. Maybe a different country. Be quite challenging to do it with you again. But, yeah, enjoyed it. Yeah, it'd be good.
What did you learn from going to some of these countries? Did you get anything from visiting, seeing the culture?
Not a thing.
Me neither. Oh my God.
I'm going the wrong way.
Had a curry last night, mate.
Oh. Oh.
He's a little bit moany, really.
My head hurts, my back hurts, my neck hurts.
Belgian truffles.
What are we talking about
food for?
It's important, we've got to eat.
What the hell is this? Oh my God.
Don't you have to spoil everything?
Why do they have to beep everybody? Get up, Steve!
I'm scared of my own shadow.
You want check?
Shag?
I don't like it.
At the moment, our stress levels have gone through the roof.
This is the worst place we've been in the whole trip.
I don't think it's funny.
Oh my God!
Get them old long johns on and off we trot, Steve.
Do you want to go with him instead?
No.